this corner. They do actually have a Molotov to try and bring him back, but that's great utility use on SK Gaming to try and bring Fallen back. That's definitely going to be annoying for Virtus Pro.
Yeah, the utility might have just saved the day for SK, because VP was rearing to go once they heard that dink come out. Fallen down to 13.
You only have 7 bullets left, Snacks. What is going on?
Well, plenty of bullets for 5 kills, Anders. And here comes the rush, the boost. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. What are they thinking? The smoke didn't plume, and SK is so bold with that boost, and they get punished for it.
That does seem like madness. We just talked about the great bonus of winning that pistol round. You